Psalm 120, New American Standard Version. I cried to the Lord in my trouble, and he answered me. Rescue my soul, Lord, from lying lips, from a deceitful tongue. What will he give to you, and what more will he do to you, you deceitful tongue? Sharp arrows of the warrior with the burning coals of the broom tree. Woe to me, for I reside in Meshech, for I have settled among the tents of Kedar. Too long has my soul had its dwelling with those who hate peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war.